Drax from Guardians of the Galaxy got fat? Well, not exactly, but Bautista did say this.
Just like the shirtless thing is getting harder and harder for me.
And one of the main reasons he decided to leave the franchise is he's getting older and is sick of maintaining his physique. And it makes sense because he did look slightly smaller in the new movie. But that's no reason to say.